Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 400 grams spaghetti. 50 grams olives pulp. 20 grams breadcrumbs. 20 grams grated Parmesan cheese. 30 grams butter. 2 tomatoes. Basil and salt. Preparation. Melt the butter in a pan. Add the tomatoes peeled and diced. Put the basil and cook for 5 minutes on a low heat. Add the breadcrumbs and the olive pulp and cook for another 5 minutes. Cook the spaghetti al dente in plenty of salted water. Sauté in a pan. Add the Parmesan cheese and serve. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.